The LAPD is stepping up patrols around the Hollywood sign.
And of course, it's because they're expecting more visitors during the holidays. The LA City Council is going to pay $69,000 for those extra patrols. Also, if you're up there, you're going to notice more no smoking signs to remind everybody about the high fire danger.